Ladies and gentlemen, I have a grave announcement to make. Incredible as it may seem, both the observations of science and the evidence of our eyes lead to the inescapable assumption that those strange beings who landed in the Jersey farmlands tonight are the vanguard of an invading army from the planet Mars.
I'm merciless from the blood, sweat, and tears I've wasted over the years, and the deceit from my peers has got me shying away from new frontiers. These lyrical spears that I throw without discretion were manifested inside this human with the gift of a perfect audible weapon. I lash out from a lifetime of self-doubt, misery, and pain. Survival of the sickest with nothing to lose and everything to gain. Forever I will rain words equivalent to taking a match, a spark of propane, or being drenched in your own life fluid after the severing of a vein. I protect my domain like a Goliath with Einstein's brain. Exit my cave swinging a spike mic on the end of a chain. My opponent sustains injuries beyond any medical encyclopedia in front of mass media. Soul will forever burn like you got hit with the gonorrhea. Enraged by the hand that was dealt, chaotic like an asteroid belt. Never had the luxury of feelings that were heartfelt. I needed an outlet for all the ill feelings caged up inside of me. Then it came to me at once, I'll bring the delivery of verbal sodomy. My brain dispersed the hate into my hand, through the pen onto the paper with words so violent it instantly combusted into vapor. Verbally violating without hesitating, cause it's amazing. The delivery of my flows will never keep you waiting. I am making toxic brew just for you to help you get through the tough times, cause I wanna put you out of your misery with tough rhymes. I'll be tried and convicted for writing criminal lines that I scribble at night with my eyes glowing. The all-knowing surround sound commander that keeps the wind blowing. My fixation was on Clon B has got me crazy. One man standing alone with the power of three, and my knowledge is deeply embedded like a tree. My branches hold the heads of challengers who I exploded like a challenger. Their fall from space was like my fall from grace, like a watermelon with Gallagher. I never come up short like Martin, leave the mic sparking, then walk away drooling and growling like a dog barking. Marking my territory by pissing on the tracks it takes to make the song. I have no sense of right or wrong in the infernal region is where I belong, etching my words onto the skin of evildoers and harassing civilians just like I was an army recruiter. You might be a soldier, but I'm an assassin with the brain of a supercomputer, plotting death, calculating speech with meaning so deep it's far beyond your reach, cause you suck like a leech, so to me don't preach.
I'm an angry Buddhist who can't clear his mind. I'm a walking contradiction that doesn't take his time, impatiently waiting to battle like Shaolin. I'm an African tiger growling at the pale moonlight. I'm howling, scowling at you, battle rapping my way through you and hex you with voodoo. The magic that I use is induced by mind power. I become enlightened at my soul's final hour, and if you ever see me cower, it won't be for long. With focus on my mind, I embody King Kong. I'm a gorilla in the mist, smoking a fat bomb, clam bacon in your bathroom, waiting for you to come home so I can blast you, sodomize you and bite off your tattoos, leave you fucked up and chewed. I'll embody a bird and shit on you, or fly directly in your eye. I'm warning you, I'll fasten you to a toilet seat with glue. What do you think I'll do? I'll get a red hot stick and poke you, fill the bathroom with sulfur to choke you. Get a clue, I'm the dirty chitlin that killed you. I'm the plague of gangrene in the year 1616. I'm an M16 in the hand of a Vietnamese. I'm an innocent Israeli with a bomb strapped to my back. I'm the worm in a decomposed ass crack, so don't test me with that whack crack, cause I'll eat it up like cheese snacks.